kind of bright in the background, isn't it? Well, I can't do anything about that. Anyway, in today's video, I just want to say, yes, I kind of have grey, bluish hair now, and I don't know why. It's maybe silver, but it came out grey, bluish. But I don't really care. It still works. It's no longer blonde anymore. We're fixed it. I know I have kind of blue, grey hair now. It's kind of silver, but kind of not. But me, will be struggling to put out videos and do streaming. I'm only maybe streaming Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, Saturdays, but it's gonna be impossible to do it now because I start working. I'll be working till late early in the morning. You're talking 2-3 a.m. max. But there are only 6-hour shifts, so I've got 25 hours a week, so that's 5 days a week I'll probably be working. I'm gonna try and work around it and get videos out on time, but it might be impossible. But I'm still gonna get videos out, so it's gonna take a lot longer for me to get videos out on time and get them recorded and edited in time to upload them. Streaming, on the other hand, is going to be a bit more impossible, as I should have continued that without switching over to the YouTube conversation side. But the streaming side, I might only be able to stream whenever I've got time and available to. Or in the days that I'm off, I might just do nice long 6-hour streams whenever I can. The current series that I've got right now going is the Chaos Theory for Jurassic World Evolution 2 and Succubus, I think. I don't exactly know what series I'm doing. I know that's the two major ones that I'm doing right now, and I still need to probably go do the Jurassic World Evolution one right now. I still need to do Jurassic World, but I'll start that straight after this. But yeah, it's going to take a lot more time to get stuff done and uploaded in time for you guys. I know I don't really get much views or subscribers in time, but hopefully in the future I'll grow bigger. But it's not really the whole point of this video. The whole point is just updating you guys on what's going to happen. I don't know. I know, as I said, not much people watch me, but I try to bring more people in by saying that I'm selling completing the aisle. I say that I'm recording and to let people know that they're going to be in a video just so they can search me up and see if they like my content. That's the only way to branch out yourself. And on Twitch, you just kind of just do yourself. You play yourself. Like, put in exclamation mark socials, and they will get their all the socials that I've got, so Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, whatever. It's the only way to do it, but never mind that. We will be punching the gullet a little bit. What are you doing here? Yeah, so I'm going to punch the gullet a little bit with trying to put stuff out. So I'm going to try and record as many videos as possible right now and up and edit them tomorrow or today and get them out for the next 3 days, because I will be doing straight 3 days work, and I don't know, I've also got stuff to get done such as Spider-Man and all these new films coming out I need to try and get to. I've got Christmas to deal with, I've got New Year's to deal with, I've got a lot of stuff, I've got a lot of birthdays and everything to deal with as well, so I need to try and get money. That's all I've got to say, but I hope you guys will just appreciate what I'm doing here. I don't know why you would enjoy this, I really don't fucking know. It's just trying to explain a lot of things. But as I said, new job, well, uploads are going to be slowing down, Twitch is going to be slowing down because I can't work and do two of them at the same time, it's impossible. Even though Twitch and YouTube is technically my job right now, but not anymore because I've got a job. So, I don't know what else to say, that's all I've really got right now. But I will try to get videos out. So this one will be going up as of the 1st. Hopefully it is only 11:45 in the morning. Only 11:45, it is currently not even midday yet. So, yeah, I've got a full day of recording and editing to do. Edit only takes me about an hour and a half to do a full video, which is crazy. I must be some sort of god to edit a video. I don't know. But I hope you guys will understand the lack of videos in the next coming weeks, maybe. As soon as I get a full sort out schedule, I don't know if I get a set days to work. I'll try and work around them on that and try to get set days to work, but I don't want to put too much on them because I've only just started. Which I haven't started yet. I got employed on the 12th. It is now the 1st of December. 12th of November I got employed. I still haven't got a job at all anymore. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and don't feel sorry for me. Bye.